Breakfast TV. Today, I'm going to be interviewing the head girl and head boy and the school council. Over to the studio!
So then, you were recently elected to be a school councillor, Callum, weren't you? How do you feel about that?
Very happy, because I want to take some stuff to the school and help them.
So then, are there any changes you would like to make to the school?
Yes, I would want to bring some footballs for everyone so they can play more football.
Yes, saying as some of the previous groups have actually got lost. Kick around. Thank you, Carl. Good luck for your new job as a school council.
Welcome to our head boy, Angus, and our head girl, Sophia.
Why is there a head boy and head girl in our school?
I think because the head, we will make the school a better place
and to get the children's point of view.
Is there anything that we could keep the same?
We would keep the fields and the woods.
Because it gives us a lot of room to play.
The weather play equipment is getting a bit old. What would you do to repair it?
We would ask Miss Walker and the governors to see what they could do.
And we'll update you with the news once we get it.
What do you like to do when you're not at school?
I like to do some mountain biking.
And what's that?
I ride at a downhill mountain bike track in Marple.
And I like doing my hobbies like drama, and I go to many clubs, like guides and things like that.
What was it like to meet Boris Johnson and the Mayor of London?
It was absolutely amazing.
And Boris was very funny.
Thank you for watching Blood with TV.
Have a very nice day.